Hello, everybody. Welcome to Days Gone After the Credits. Now that I have more hordes discovered, I figure I'm going to go take care of this one right here as I travel back to Crater Lake. So, let's get underway.
Got good shit in stock today.
Here. See you, Deke.
Pretty quiet on this side of the map so far. And I don't know what size this horde is. I guess we're gonna find out soon enough. I guess those are all hordes. Okay, where is this one? Meters that away. Okay, we do have a sniper tower. It's wrapped in explosive cord. See if we do. We have a, yes, we do, a suppressor.
Nice headshot. I can use these.
Oh, this way is open now. As if it takes this many shots. It's just a freaker.
Got it.
Is it nighttime? Yes, it is. So where are they at nighttime? Well, let's try a tractor bomb. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, there's two locations. Okay, we have a Marauder patrol coming through.
Marauder patrol, oh shit.
Okay, I believe the Horde is down there. Now, is there any way for me to get on the high ground? It doesn't look like it. I think they're coming back this way. Okay, they are coming back this way. Oh, look at the bar. Uh-oh. Okay, let's just observe and see where they go. Okay, that's not good. They're coming up here. Oops. That wasn't part of the plan. Okay, I believe that was the Beaver Marsh rest stop Horde now taken care of. So initially it didn't go as planned, but I didn't realize that there was two different locations where the Horde could be. And I'm surprised it didn't see me up there on that little edge there. Anyway, that'll be it for this video. I'd like to thank everybody who subscribed to my channel. I'd like, if you want to be notified every time I post a new video, just click the bell at the top right. And also, I'd appreciate it if you give me a couple of likes here and there in my videos. Thank you very much for watching. God willing, I'll see you in the next one.